Do you have ripe mangoes in your backyard, but they're at the top of a tree and too hard to reach? Make your own handy mango picker with this easy instructional video. To make your homemade mango picker, you will need a broom handle or similar, a large lipped Milo tin or used can, a drill, and a screw and washer. Drill hole into the top of the handle. Then drill a hole into the middle of the bottom of the tin. Put the screw into the hole in the inside of the tin. Screw into the hole made on the handle. And go get those mangoes.